Welcome to another episode of Global Banking Financial. My name is Deepika Loblo. Today we're going to talk about what should you read next. That's a common question for most people who have just finished reading a book. Though it's frustrating to choose a book that you should read next, it's also great fun to browse through the books on your reading list to find the one you want to read. Since it's difficult to read all the books even if you are a fast reader, it's essential that you choose the right books and not end up wasting time on books that are not interesting or not worth spending time reading. Listed below are a few methods that can help you select the next book to read. Jar method. If you are an avid reader, you will have a list of books that you want to read. If you have one, then write down their names on chits of paper and put them in a jar. Mix them and choose one chit from the jar. That will become the book that you are going to read next. People even use different colored chits for must reads, want to reads, different authors, etc. But all that is left to your imagination. If you don't have a list, you can make one which interests you or simply by recommendations of other readers. Based on hobbies. People often read books based on their choice of genres. You may have boxed yourself into romance, thriller, etc. But there are other books that can interest you. It can be based on your interest and passion too. Taste your method. Read a page or two of each of the books in your list of to be read. There will definitely be one that draws you to read more and that will become your next read. For all you know, you would have read much more than one chapter of that book standing in front of the book rack. Check out the internet. You can take the help of internet to look for your next read. There are many websites that can list books similar to the one you like. Or you can also search for the all-time top 100 books list voted by readers all over the world. Reading through those books will keep you busy for quite a long time. The book with a cool cover. Pretty covers does not mean the book will not be good. If you find a book with a catchy cover, go for it. Give it a read and see how is it. It may be worth your time. Ask for recommendations. There are many writers who are good at their work and may not be writing in the same language as yours or live in the same country, but their writing may appeal to you. Asking for a recommendation from a well-read person will help you find authors and books that you have never read before but are good reads. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And one lucky winner will win a one-year free subscription to Global Banking and Finance TV magazine.